New at 11, there have been three deadly crashes today in Southwest Florida. A 17-year-old from Lehigh Acres is dead after crashing on State Road 82. Three people from that same car are in the hospital. Investigators say they were racing. The other car got away.